Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me.
Target neutralized.
Good work. There should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Camera off and his men will be waiting for us in a field to the northwest. You smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, camera off? We've got an informant to recover.
The M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a big spot. Sniper to cover my men.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
So, switch to your sniper rifle.
Enemy contact north.
So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building. Hit the other machine gunner through the wall.
Nice shot. McMillan would be in range.
Enemy helicopters!
You didn't say there'd be helicopters, camera.
I didn't say that you wouldn't be any either. Protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, camera. I want that informant.
You have nothing for you. We'll take out the M-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price. Какой статус? Сколько времени тебе нужно? Ладно, я буду продолжать, а ты напугать их.
We should just be out, sir. Not yet.
Sir, we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit...
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Sto ti dzielajesz? Sto sumas shell?
Where is he? Sto ti
dzielajesz? The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go!
Bloody hell, let's move. He may still be alive.
Case, go around to the back and cover power. So, get ready.
Sasha! Что вы хотите? Что вы? Спецвойска?
It's him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Out.
Let's go!
Reinforcements coming up! We've got the TV station locked down and surrounded, sir.
Good. Get in position to breach.
It's on a loop. Broadcast is recorded.
Yeah. Score one for military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that off.
Roger that. I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah. Oorah.
Roger that, Command. Out. Marines, rally up. We got a new assignment. Get your gear and get ready to move out. Let's go!
After heavy fighting today, U.S. Marines began to push into the city where Al-Assad is making his last stand. Fighting has intensified in the capital city. Anti-aircraft fire.
Roger on location. Repeating. Map grid 527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, Warpig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell Warpig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
His tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it! Move it! Clear! Keep
Thank you. attack to the east and we're flanking to the south. Hold the perimeter.
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog here, here, and here, and buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
Nikolai, we're taking him to the safe house in Hamburg. ETA, Relay, 0700 hours, out!
What the bloody hell is that?
Incoming missile!
Hang on!
You're still in one piece. Get up.
Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here. Casualty report.
Paulson and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger.
All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
Bravo 6, this is base plate. AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, eh? Haven't worked with one of those in a while.
Sir, vehicles coming from the north.
Get under that bridge. Move it. All right, let's move. Hold up, we've got company.
Что здесь происходит? Что тебе надо?
Не надо прикидываться дурачком. Мы знаем, что вы их где-то прячете.
Кто прячется? О чем ты говоришь?
Там у вас британские солдаты.
All right, let's stop these bastards before they kill the old man.
Area clear.
All right, let's keep moving.
It's too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping. Trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
the helicopter's back.
It doesn't look like they know where we are. Let's keep it that way. All right, let's press on. Move. Hold up. The sentry's on the bridge up ahead. Stay out of the spotlight.
Captain Price, we've got Stinger missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move!
Bloody hell! It's popping flares! This won't be easy. So, grab another Stinger and fire again. Let's put him to the test! Bloody nice shooting this, Soap.
Good work, Soap. Everyone on me, let's move out.
Hey, Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out.
Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy. Coming down.
Wow, that's bloody outrageous, mate!
Bravo 6 will cover you all the way to the extraction zone. You better get moving.
Roger that, Warhammer. We're moving now. Out. Come on, let's go.
We are moving up the road towards a town to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Good eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock. Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now. One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church.
Whoa!
Copy. Smoke them.
Kaboom. Get back on those guys. Get that person.
Hot damn!
Guy running. Direct hit. Enemy personnel on the road.
Target reset.
Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Yeah, direct hit's right there. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Nice. Yep, that was right on target. Light him up. That's a hit. Personnel right there. Nail those guys. Yeah, take him out. Roger, guy moving. Yep, he's heading for the ditch. Good kill, good kill. More enemy personnel.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Whoa! Hot damn!
You got him. Crew, get the moving vehicle.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Yeah, take him out. Enemy personnel on the road. Get that guy.
Set scan range.
Right there, tracking. You got him. There's a guy by that car.
Copy. Smoke.
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
Clean up that signal.
Nail those guys by the building. More enemy personnel. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Direct hit.
Rolling in.
Get that person. You got him.
Target reset.
We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wolfo, we're going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway. Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
Bet that guy's pissed.
That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Alpha, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
You talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You, should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. Pull the square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
Good kill, good kill. Kaboom. Yep, that was right on target. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Whoa!
Clean up that signal.
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
You got him.
Set scan range.
Nail those guys by the building.
Set scan range. Clean up that signal. Target reset.
Alpha, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard and leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Kaboom.
Hot damn! Gun ready!
There's a guy by that car. Be careful, you almost killed our guys there. Nail those guys by the building. You gonna get him?
Whoa!
Copy, smoke him.
Right there, tracking. Kaboom. Roger, guy moving. We got a runner here. Get that guy. Light him up. Okay, he's moving again.
Hot damn!
Yeah, take him out. Nail those guys by the building. Get that person.
Yeah, clear to engage. Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Alpha, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close!
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
Good kill, good kill. Okay, he's moving again.
Target reset.
We got a vehicle on the move. Right there, tracking. Nice. Get back on those guys. Crew, be advised, friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire.
Copy.
This is gonna be one hell of a highlight reel.
Yeah, I heard that.
VIP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Thank you. tank coming up the road!
Orpik, Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over. Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual. Taking the shot.
Possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that all the side may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Muscle Groups have taken out most of the air defenses, but all the side's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling into the enemy shot. Get all the side and this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Watch for friendlies,
is coming!
This LZ is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Enemy contact! Over to that broken wall! Cut him down! Sergeant!
Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the next team.
Go, go!
forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. Nest teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed nuclear...
Everyone, hang on!
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion, epic proportions.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Maybe the start of something larger, but no word yet. Well, that moment was among the victims.
Ugh.